Pop and smoke!
Hey guys, it's Snake here, and today on the channel we've got some cool footage of the new Ognola Gay smoke grenades, the EG18X. There's also some of their flash grenades and their thunder flashes, and I believe one of their normal smoke grenades that they also have in their range.
We have arrived.
Is how we're going to get into the building next time? I just think it's a big orange cloud.
We're never going to be able to see anybody here, Connor, if you keep coming closer.
Incoming dust cloud, sorry guys.
So in the background you can probably see we've got some gameplay footage showing how the smoke grenades work in action. It was pretty good. Whenever we were at the AI 500 using these, they were essential for moving up. It gave us plenty of cover, especially the EG18X. Because they put out quite a bit of smoke.
Moving.
Without them, you just wouldn't have been able to get close to bases, but having them meant that you could move up quite easily. So towards the end of the AI 500, what we had was some downtime between games. We had quite a lot of pyro left over, and what we decided to do with it was to film what you're about to see. And in that footage, we tried to use slow-mo and high frame rates to sort of get really cool effects. So we're just gonna let that play, and if you like it, drop us a like and a share. Okay, thanks. Snake out.
It is. That's better, that one.
Corridor!
Corridor!
On my back.